Hey everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Xenoblade Chronicles X. Well, in the last video, we discovered some new areas but made no progress in the quest, so I found out where I needed to go now. Okay, so the enemies that I'm hunting, that I'm trying to hunt down, appear in the orbital ring during the day. Okay, leaning ring. Yeah, it's in one of the two locations. Okay, it's leaning ring and the other is Keegan Ridge. They range from levels 48 to 50. Just gonna level grind for a little bit until it's daytime. Murderous is almost up a level. Really, there's a level 51 enemy. It's gonna be tough to get close. Thank you. right, sweetness. Right, it's late night right now. I'm gonna make fur coats out of them. Oh, these guys offer nothing. Offer almost no experience. Still haven't found that last relic. Maybe it must be Prime. Alright, it's early morning at last. What, half the episode is gone already? Just gonna wait a while for more time to pass by. I gotta take a piss. Just going in the kitchen to get a box of mochi. Yeah, I had this in the freezer for a while. But at least it doesn't expire until late 2020. Anyway, I'm just counting down the hours. Until jury duty. Of course, the next morning I do go to work. Alright, it's morning. Go double check. Check the time of day. Okay, during the day. We'll look around anyway. Anyway, they're supposed to be like these ape-like indigents. I mean, in the other episode, I was wandering through here during the daytime. Like, why didn't they show up then? I mean, did I happen to be there in the morning as well? Anyway, my taxes have been filed, and from the returns minus what I owe to the state, I'm gonna be seeing a return of $300. That's it. Yeah, I was really hoping for a huge payout. But it turns out that Brutal Vigent. Oh no, I'm looking for Berserk Vigent. Okay, so I'm back at the Leaning Ring, but I still don't see the Brutal Vigent. Okay, maybe because it's still morning. I mean, I like to sleep in too. So I guess I could, Forgive the developers this time to just create an enemy in the game that behaves just like humans in real life, We don't want to deal with shit in the morning. Okay, it's afternoon already. And I still don't see the berserk. Okay, there we go. Okay, so they only appear in the afternoon, huh? Man, this guy's tough. Maybe it'll help if I break down the appendages. Oh, fuck. Fucking topple. Man, how is that appendage not broken yet? After all the trouble I went through to find this guy, I better win this battle. Come on, die already! Oh, come on! Are you serious? After all that?